One of the reasons I moved to Grand Forks is because I wanted to do more flying to my plane. So out there flying the plane, looking at the scenery, I flew over Phoenix and I didn't know what it was. Just a huge open pit and a big lake there. You know, I was just amazed. I flew over the pit and just see all these big holes going way down the ground. Just doesn't look like Swiss cheese. And I started asking, what the heck is that?
We're just over Phoenix Mine, inbound for Grand Forks. Conflicting traffic, Hotel Juliet Echo.